I'm Eric Olson, and today I'm going to show you how to add oil to your Evinrude G2, which is a distinct advantage over a competitor four-strokes that have to bring their engine in every 6 months or 100 hours. Let's take the cowling off. Remove the oil cap. Add oil with the built-in funnel, XPS Marine, XD100 or XD50. Replace the cap. Replace the cowling. Adding oil to your Evinrude G2 is just that easy.